I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time, and you do your crime. Well, you made your bed, I made mine. Because when I arrive, I bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher. What this is for God, I must now remind you. Let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Now the son's disgraced. He who knew his father when he cursed his name turned and chased the dollar, but it broke his heart. So he stuck his middle finger to the world, to the world, to the world. And you take your time, and you stand in line. Well, you'll get what's yours, I got mine. Because when I arrive, I bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher. What this is for God, I must now remind you. Let it rock, let it rock, let it rock.
Yeah, Wayne's World, Planet Rock, Penny Strap, and the top. And she gon' rock till the camera stop. I sing about angels like Angel Eye.
Rock
and pay my life.
Rock
and Sam die.
Rock
and Emma die and Tamara. Why I'm in here like, what's up, mechanic me? I can fix you up, I can fix you up, I can fix you down. Shout it, we could go wherever, just pick the town. And my jewelry is louder than an engine sound. Big egg rocks like on the ground. Dirty like socks that's on the ground.
Suck it all in, let it all out. Take it all off, get up and shout. Turn it all up, getting on down. Kick it up, dust coming unwound. Starting to bounce with your hands in the sky. Ready to scream, ready to fly.
We all came
a long way to be here. Where the party's at,
we get by.
We know that we've earned it. Crank up the band, shoot out the lights.
Here we are at La Trobe Station, near Longreach, Queensland. We're doing a bit of traditional Bronco branding. It's how we used to mark stock and cattle back in the day before we had the Morrissey. But here you got your amp. Got a few catches from the Longreach Pastoral College here. And beside me, I have Don, the man himself. So Don, tell me, why do you prefer to mark cattle this way?
Oh, well, I suppose we first got involved with it when I was young. We used to do it this way. I didn't do much catching back then. I was mostly on the ground at the ramp,
right,
with an old boat called Charlie Roman. I went to town one day. Well, my father came back from town one day and said there was a competition on.
Right.
And so we put a ramp in the sheepyard. We got a couple of green-eyed ropes out, and we did 70 before a late lunch. And so, you know, we started following the competitions around. So, having not caught any cattle when I was young much, I thought, well, we're going to need some practice. So we just got in the habit of broncoing the hauler cart.
And do you still compete today?
Oh, it got a bit dry on us there for a few years. We gave it away. We sort of didn't compete probably for 5 years or something. And the daughter Jody came home. Well, last year we went to Stonehenge.
Oh, yeah?
And we went in there and got ourselves a second, so we sort of got the bug again, I suppose. But the first competition in Australia that I know of anyway. Oh, the, you know, back in Kidman's time, there might be more competitions, but of more recent times, Alice Springs was the first. And that, I don't know, that might be 20 years ago now. Well, Stevie, she's just roped her calf, so there's one at the ramp already. She's just going to pull her calf, go over to the other side of the mob, and then wait till they've dealt with this calf. And they've just let him go. And
here we go.
We must have a... John's going to go on the back leg and give Ben a blow. See that?
That's how it's done, people.
Still with the bag hanging out of the mouth.
Yeah.
So you take the slack out of your rope there, that's the most important thing. And then you get another belly on the top rail.
Then she brands with that hot iron.
Yeah. There's probably not a lot of places I'd say we were the first stud to pull our stud cattle up to a bronco ramp and then put electronic ear tag in it.
Is that right? You're mixing old with new. So why do you think it's important to still continue marking your stock this way?
Oh, it's more fun than working in, like a cradle's just like working in a factory with no roof. You know, you're just doing repetitive, very simply, fast over and over again, where there's a fair bit of skill involved, you know, using the leg ropes and that sort of thing. And there's a lot of skill involved, throwing the head rope. Working your horse into the right place, working the cattle into the right place.
That's right.
And it's good for your cattle. Your cattle get quiet because you're walking through them with the horse all day, and your calves learn that at least once in their life they haven't got an option but to do what you want them to do, and that's to follow that rope to the ramp. And it doesn't hurt them. It's just good for your cattle. And see, we've had a bit of a dry time, so we haven't got around to building a big flash drafting yard here.
Mm.
So, you know, like, this is only since we've had this place here, 8 years or 10 years, whatever it is. This is only the second time it's been convenient to brand here, because, you know, we might have had dry cattle all running here.
Right.
So it's only a matter of running portable, you know, running 50 portable panels around, whack a panel in the ground.
Yeah.
And you can run them all in. You don't have to draft or, you know, like, drafting takes a fair bit of time.
Lisa, how'd you go?
Yeah. Yeah, quite an experience.
What was going through your mind at the time?
Not getting kicked in the head by the fish. It was a main concern. And then when they started doing that,
dehorning.
Yeah, it became a concern. I might actually
see. You know, it's for the best, you know. Why we do it.
So why do you do it?
So they don't injure themselves when they're being trucked. And so they see the handling yards, less dangerous. So Ben McGuire's had his debut today.
Yeah, I've just done it about 5, I think.
Roping the back leg.
Yeah.
He's going well.
Is he?
Only missed a couple. It's a good season here, they're pretty healthy.
Understand. This is what it feels to love, and I can feel that. hits the ground, touch my hand up to the air.